I just said, all right, gang, we got Post Malone, the Weeknd one right now. Audio. Let's get to it, man. Holy shit, okay, hold on. God. This is number one hit. This is gonna hit number one. I bet. I can't let you be next to me. You belong to the world now. So just leave me alone now. We're not in touch now. You say you love me, but I don't care. And I broke my hand on the same one that you told me. But you mean you say because the Weeknd, homie, Post be like going platinum in a day or some shit like that. Didn't his album go like, didn't his Beer Bonds and Bentley go like platinum in like a day or some shit like that? Wait, huh? Let me look it up. I could be tripping. How many units did Beer Bongs and Bentley's sold first week? Yeah, he damn near, wait, no. He pretty much went gold his first damn day. Last song was Motley Crue. Motley Crue was cool. I like this one more though. Regardless, the Weeknd and him both, this is going number one. It's got to. This shit's going straight to my playlist. This one was great. I'm gonna give this song like a damn near a 10. This song was beautiful, man. I mean, it's a beautiful one right now. What the fuck is it? Ah, well, right now, there it is. Wait, is it clean? No, it's explicit. I had the wrong one. 9.59. I'm gonna give it maybe, okay, maybe if it had a little bit better, a little bit more, if posted more of an outro, I think it would have given it a 10. I'm gonna give it 9.5. If posted like a did like an outro, I think it would be even better, but that's just my bias, so I'm gonna give it a 9.5. I think it was an absolutely great song though. Let me know down in the comments below if y'all did enjoy the video or saw the reaction. Guys, just you guys, you will not put nothing in your life you're gonna handle. Y'all have a blessed one, man. Later.